Thank you guys. Can we please have one more round of applause for all the musicians? Concert back for some people in a couple of years, honestly. So this is kind of a little bit, you know, weird thing, and it takes some time to kind of get back into that mindset. But the only way to do it is to do it. So that being said, we're just really thrilled to have you here. You're such a great audience. I just want to thank a couple of people. I want to thank all of the people in my department, Mr. Rogers, Ms. Caputo, our 8th grade orchestra teacher, Mr. Harrison. I don't know if any of the administration are here. Is anyone from administration here? Oh, there he is. Is it Coach Bass? There you are. Coach Bass, thank you for being here. It's time to see you. One of our parent volunteers for our orchestra board, too, if you give the round of applause to I want to thank, we had a bunch of student volunteers that helped set up, to all the students that helped out today to make this my day so much easier. Thank you guys so much, I appreciate it. Some of them are on stage, some of them are seated. I just want to thank all the students. Thank you guys for all you do, all musicians. Thank you guys, did a great job tonight. So one more piece, but thank you guys. Appreciate you. This has been a really fun program to put together here, and I promise I saved the biggest thing for the end. This is a really, really big piece for Appreciate Espanol. This is a piece written by Rimsky-Korsakov, and it's for full orchestra, and it's been extracted down all the good parts. I promise all the really hot stuff is condensed into this 9-minute part here, and it is fantastic. It's a fabulous piece. You're gonna love that. We have solo violin here. We've had a lot of solo kind of instruments featuring students. But this is our last work of the night, Appreciate Espanol by Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov.
Thank you.